Let's learn step by step how to create a basic 2D plan in Revit. Make floor and from edit type, apply any color in graphics, create external and internal walls in the plan. Make floor in the outer area of plan and apply color and pattern from edit type. Select graphic display option in visual styles and turn on shadows and adjust the settings. Add some trees in the surroundings and it's done.